In this video, we present a comprehensive result of field evaluation of the CERBERUS Aerial Scouts. The robots rely on a multi-modal localization and mapping solution, enabling autonomy in subterranean settings. A graph-based path planning method is further developed to ensure efficient and long-term autonomy in the multi-branching and geometrically complex underground domains. The presented result took place during the CERBERUS team's first integration week at the Gonzen Mine in Switzerland.